Lies ahead. Henrik Sedin's ready for the opening faceoff for the Canucks. Carter's opposite him for the Kings. This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olchek next to me, and Ray Ferraro down near the ice.
LA's on the move in neutral ice.
A shot.
Give that goalie credit for another.
Oh, Pocheck saved one there.
He does his best to get out of the way, but he...
Second chances in this one-game series. You win, you get the Stanley Cup championship.
Got that in the trapper.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The Kings win that faceoff.
Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet.
That shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Los Angeles hopes for another great season from their Norris Trophy winners, the NHL's top defenseman. He scored his initial goal of this year.
Laid on to Pearson.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Pressing on with it up the wing.
7 seconds.
He's alone. Acrobatic stop by Budaj.
Budaj's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Over 4 minutes have been played. LA's got the lead, 1-0. The Kings with a face-off win. Shoots, they score! And they've tied the game.
My hands are as dirty as... There's no... My hands are dirty. I'm not playing. I'm just here to talk.
Whatever.
I don't think he's gonna be two.
Neutral zone face-off. Gains the blue line. With a shot. Outstanding save of the glove.
Yeah.
Stick handle through the neutral zone. Center ice.
Yeah, he's on.
Pressing on with
oh, looks like McJagger is going down with it. Oh, Pepe Master is coming up with it. He shoots it. Oh, but it hits the wall. Donald Trump's wall.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at
Kings continue on Doge, the
Doge Doughty is coming. Oh, no, but look at Pepe Master's got it up again. Oh, and look at they pass it to Spooner-Man. They pass it to Spooner-Man. They pass it to Batman.
Into the attacking end.
Oh, Pepe Master shoots it off the field.
Looking to gap.
Okay. I'll take it off when I choose. So you don't have to shoot.
Whatever.
What I'm too savage to do. Hear me shoot. Hear me shoot. You can eat food while watching this.
The best part of the video.
The Canucks now have a one goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 14.
In all alone. Score!
How did that go in? That's so cheap.
Welcome to the playoffs, young man. That's the first.
And by number 30, Ryan.
He Can you hear me, Chew?
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
Good reach there.
I'm gonna keep this on in case I do.
Right into the slot.
Score! Oh, Pepe Master scores with the Pepe Master and Pepe Queen. Pepe Master, Pepe Queen. Oh, and those downers so soon.
Vancouver's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Oh, look it. Doge Downer gets it. Oh, the Togi Scooter gets it. Oh, Scooter Man gets it. Oh, Pepe Master goes down the field.
Let's see what they can do with it. And possession once again.
Oh, look at Doge Downer gets it again. Oh, and then Dark Brown gets it. Oh, and they turn around. And Pepe Master has it. Turn around, look at
Pepe. Brings a shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that. You have to give yourself. Oh, what a save!
Oh,
so weak.
The Kings are moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, yeah, Dark Brown has it right now.
Oh, great cut.
Pepe
to Daniel Sedin.
Oh, look at it. It's Doge Downer again. Oh, Suguchi. Suguchi Spoocher.
Chip to Burrows. Dogged determination there by Kopitar. Pass attempt to Gabrick.
Jimmy Choo.
Let's it go. And another strong save. The Canucks are moving the puck on their own.
Now you don't have to hear me annoyingly chew food.
Not tested. Great save. Point blank. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. He'll see a face-off right near.
Oh,
pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly
the
when
heck?
They're a young kid. It takes away the bottom of it.
Hey! Savage.
I'm savager than him, by the way, folks.
We have one period in the book. The Canucks have a lot of offensive
confidence. Over.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Enzo?
Kings are down only
by
one. This could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Oh, what a chance there denied. The pad flexed out. Gains the zone, and possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Were they even swinging handkerchiefs?
A shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
I don't know.
Left ahead from the defensive zone. Directing that one.
Don't
have me. He's in.
I'm too savage.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less time does the goalie make the stop.
A little over 4 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Five
if you were eating the snack
mix
right now that I made,
3-2 contest, and it's
we got no, let me tell them all. We got seven macro chips, hot fries, Doritos, we got Cheez-Its, and pretzels.
The Kings in control of the puck.
And if we had Cheetos, I would have put them in.
But we don't. Masterful save.
Hurt.
Oh,
and this one is tied.
Uh-oh. Oh, get roasted. Whoops.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
The goalie wants to do better with the rebound than this. But Edzo, he makes an excellent stop on the first save. Nobody around to help him on the rebound.
The Kings have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. LA's collected another victory on the faceoff. Flings it. Got in the way of that one. Vancouver is carrying it on through center ice.
You can't take it, I can't.
Pitching it to Doughty.
He's in on an onside play. Breakaway! Superb save by Miller.
Miller's gonna have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Dude, you just licked my hand.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. I licked my finger.
Your DNA's on my hand. It's just
the
Kings
weird. Get the draw.
It's not on your hand.
Yeah, it is.
Mm-mm. You talk about
it.
Cutting down the angle.
Not.
Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
No, it's not.
And the pickup.
I didn't lick your hand. I licked my finger.
Games the zone and looks over his options.
I don't know, but I didn't look. He's not been licking in the bowl to get the food out. That's why I told you not to get the food.
Grabbed by Muzzin. Moving it to Kopitar.
I'm serious. That's why I took it away from you. Was it because I'm too savage, which I am? It was because I was licking it.
Fires! That one caught iron.
Can we get an argument?
Pitching this one to Brown.
Everyone needs to hear
it.
I can either vote. Which one's innocent, Aiden or Jamie? They can vote. Vote online at fakeness.com.
What the hell? No, subscribe below, people.
And
athleticism
and go to fakeness.com and vote Aiden or Jamie.
That's not even a win.
That's why it's from fakeness.com.
That's our score. Good clean win on the draw. Into the end
sometimes,
of attack.
Breakaway. Sometimes I don't care.
They struck back fast, didn't they?
So comment below, who's innocent, Jamie or Aiden? Bum, bum, bum!
The Canucks have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go.
Tito's and stuff.
LA's prevailed again on the face-off of the neutral zone.
He's licking the ball. Oh,
I didn't lick the ball.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
I saw you.
Yeah, you did. See me.
A whistle and a rest.
I don't take the...
51 seconds.
What time do you have?
Damn!
we're in China right now, so what is happening on the map?
Henrik Sedin's bad night on faceoffs continues. Nicely into the zone. Good stick down on the Akari stick on.
See ya!
Chinese pass.
Vancouver's in their own end and in possession.
Do some up with me. Now we find out about the
It's an onside play.
Fires.
Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a
dude,
glove
take
grab.
The ball.
Defensive zone win. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 18 for Los Angeles.
Guys, when it's third period, that's the best part of the day. When you go to sleep, it is.
Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
LA is a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Brings a shot. No! Gotta get it on net.
He was in a prime scoring area there and only could go to the backhand and just fired it wide.
Puck covered, whistle blown. The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Los Angeles carrying on up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Puck is thrown to Hansen. Los Angeles leaves its zone in. Nicely into the zone. Shoot. Block that one. That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this. Excellent scoring chance.
They win it from the outside. The Canucks are controlling in their own end. Maintaining possession up the wing. Moves up the side with it now. And he steps in. Pass cut. The Canucks waiting back in the defensive zone.
Sent back down so now they can get the change they wanted.
Looking to Toffoli.
Smart recovery
by Hutton. He's alone.
Outstanding save by Miller.
Los Angeles gets it. Back in his defensive end to get it. Possession taken by Kopitar.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, deflected away. Let's it go.
And a good job in the goal crease.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Over 9 minutes to go in the period. Vancouver's lead is there, but it's small, 4-3. Good save there. Vancouver's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. And the possession taken up by Lewis.
Shoots. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Gathered up again by Berchi. Passing one off now to Gabrin. Trying to go to Lewis.
Hammered! Score! And the game is even.
LA's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. Tie up and help from the winger.
The breakaway! Marvelous save! All those glorious moves, not enough. Punched away! Shoots!
Pass attempt to Setoguchi.
Hammers it. It's off his pad.
Vancouver's got it in their own end. Skill play by Martinez. Directing that one
to Brown.
Fires. They score!
Vancouver's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. The Canucks control from the faceoff.
Last minute of play in a wonderful game. Fires.
Just got his pad on that one.
18 minutes, 25 seconds.
Snapping a pass to Doughty. And angled to Brown.
Big chance! And off target with that one.
Sometimes that's what happens when you try to be too fine on a breakaway. You don't hit the net.
And they got it out of there.
Vancouver's decision-making as of late has been perfect. That's another good play.
Up the wing, moving along. Free puck now.
Can he send it out? Cleared down, and so players can come to the bench. Breakaway! Brilliant save by Budaj! Stared him down and made the save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pass cut, and the puck's cleared out of the zone, and time will run out. Budaj's at the bench, the extra man's off.
These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment, and the dream is realized. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back 5 centuries in humanity.
But for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments, congratulating those who have gone so far. The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.